I just wanted to point out one of our soups. This is the yellow split pea from Jack and the Bean Soup. This is one of my favorite soups, and I don't even like green split peas, but these are delicious. They're a bit sweeter. They'll turn into a nice, creamy, thick soup, and they're perfect with or without meat. You can add if you like, but they're delicious and they're healthy. Thanks.